VaxDesign has developed the leading system to predict human immune responses outside of direct testing on humans. Today, drugs are developed for the average person, but they are not optimized for the individual. Our innovative system represents a step towards the advent of personalized and preventative medicine, where diagnosis and treatment of disease is tailored to the individual. With our unique technology and advanced immunological models, we can accurately predict the personal immune response of an individual. We can measure and predict this immune response profile at baseline, and subsequently, to an agent that challenges the immune system, such as a pathogen or vaccine, or an agent which suppresses the immune system, such as immunosuppressant drugs like cyclosporin. This process occurs entirely in a test tube. The subject is never exposed to the stimulating agent or drug. Our technology can identify and characterize abnormalities in the baseline immune system in a research setting. These immune system abnormalities may arise from, among other things, tumors, persistent infections, and low-grade chronic inflammatory conditions that may precede diseases such as diabetes and atherosclerosis. For example, our systems have correctly predicted the very early onset of leukemia in a subject when standard tests could not detect the cancer.
Fax number over at the VA clinic from my doctor, and had, I don't know what y'all sent him, but you sent him a letter or something on what to look for. Mm-hmm. And the doctor was truly surprised because he said that's one of the earliest cases of leukemia CLL that they'd ever detected that early in the process. They found out that I also had colon cancer. But these are things they wouldn't have really dove in there and looked.
Our laboratory screening systems are showing the promise of our vision of personalized and preventative medicine right now. Although our immunological models are not currently approved for marketing by regulatory agencies, VaxDesign is leading the way to a future in which the personal immune response of a patient dictates the diagnosis and treatment of disease.